Incredible. I did have the pleasure of working with Lexi for a little while when she was taking piano. And it just so happens that Lexi goes back quite a ways at Kirk's Studio for the Performing Arts. As a matter of fact, she was part of this organization when it was something out of our house, the very first year that we started. So yeah, she's been with us for quite a while. Her sister, as a matter of fact, she was actually too young to take lessons at the time because she was probably about 2 years old. But she came with a mom and her older sister when they were doing their lessons, and then eventually we ended up over there by the Safeway with the Scottsdale Studio. So, we've grown up with this girl right here. And it's just kind of hard. This is a weird thing to see her now graduate. So I hope you will please give her a huge send-off, Miss Lexi Holden.
If I am to die.